Australians want our immigration policy radically reviewed and that of multiculturalism abolished. I believe we are in danger of being screwed by Asians. Between 1984 and 1995, 40% of all migrants into this country were of Asian origin. They have their own culture and religion, form ghettos and do not assimilate. Of course I will be called racist, but if I can invite who I want into my home, then I should have the right to have a say in who comes into my country.